cluster, there is a different scheme for this individual units. See, government has started mega food parks initially. Mega food parks means 250 acres area should be there, 200 crore investment is there, but that scheme has almost not successful, almost not successful. Okay, so then they shifted to mini mega food park, mini clusters, where in your land should be 10 acres, there should be minimum five different processing units. It is like that, mini cluster you can say, cluster. And this is, now they are not sure about this mini cluster also. So they have started giving grant to these individual units also. So I attended that cluster meeting also, but I don't think it is not practical. Whoever has attended it is having opinion that the cluster will not be successful.
स्पेसिफिकली कोणा जर लिस्ट हवे असतील तर तुमची मेल आयडी ड्रॉप करा, मी तुम्हाला लिस्ट पाठवून देईन. आणि त्या लिस्ट बरोबर त्या परमिशन कुठे मिळतील आणि साधारणतः काय डॉक्युमेंट लागतील त्याची पण तुम्हाला मी परमिशन लिस्ट देईन. तुमची मेल आयडी माझ्याकडे जाऊन ड्रॉप करा, ठीक आहे.
See, the question asked was, what are all permissions required for setting up jaggery plant? She said, just drop your email address. She will reply with all the list of documents and where you can get the permission. Yes, the unit is operational in Sangli. The person who was sitting next to you, he is not there now. Mr. Patil, Anil Patil, he is not there now. He is the owner of the first plant who invested crores of rupees on our idea. That was running successful last year. So this is second testing season which is about to commence. Yeah, you can plan in by the end of next month. You can plan your visit. Yeah, you can collect my card related to technical part and related to subsidy, state subsidy, and regarding the permission and all. Mr. Sachin Raskar is the right person. He will give his card. Once the program is finished, we will distribute our cards. You can get our cards and email IDs and contact numbers.
Raskar sir, are you connected with Praj?
No.
If there is any question on Kisan Sampada, yeah, you can get. See, the Kisan Sampada Yojana ji ahe, ya state subsidy cha kahi sambandh nahi hai. स्टेट सबसिडी तुम्ही घेऊ शकता आणि त्याच्यावरती ही बोनस सबसिडी आहे. हे फक्त दोनच वेळा निघणार आहे. सध्या ते 250 युनिटसाठी आहे, पुढे येणार 150 युनिटसाठी, नंतरचं माहीत नाही.